हेलो एवरीबॉडी, आज हम इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक बेयरिंग पेयर पे वीडियो बना रहे हैं। सो इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक इज अ पॉलीमर सब्सटेंसेस ऑब्टेंड आफ्टर वल्कनाइजेशन ऑफ रबर एंड इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक बेयरिंग कंसिस्ट ऑफ एन अनरेइनफोर्समेंट इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक बेयरिंग पैड्स एंड ऑल्सो रेइनफोर्समेंट इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक बेयरिंग पैड्स फैब्रिकेटेड बाय द बाइंडिंग मटेरियल विथ अल्टरनेट रबर very thin layers and steel plates and this is a very low height of this rubber pad. You can see these bearing elastomeric bearing pads. Find out the center, exact center along the transverse direction and along the longitudinal direction. And advantages of these elastomeric bearing pads, they take the direct compressive load and shearing load and movement by any undergoing approach. It absorbs the compressive forces and destructive effects of shock and vibration. Elastomeric bearing pads is used for the direct load pass to superstructure to substructure and allow the superstructure to undergo movement without any creativity and any harmful stresses. It should be avoid wear and tear action of superstructure and substructure. And elastomeric bearing pads and pedestal also fix with bond tight epoxy hardener. You can see this Bond-tight material, bond-tight chemicals. He is also mixing epoxy and hardener, bond-tight. You should be apply these elastomeric bearing pads fixing area. Elastomeric bearing pads is very 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 small height bearing, so it should be very low or cheapest construction cost. Elastomeric bearing pads is preferred with IRC 83 part 2 code and it can easily be accessed and replaced with new one. IRC 83 part 2 hardness should be 60 plus minus 5 degree of IRHD scale. IRHD means International Rubber Hardness Scale. Elastomeric bearing pads minimum tensile strength should be 17 MPa and minimum elongation at the break shall be 400%. You can see these elastomeric bearing pads are fixing with properly in pedestal with fixing area and also bonding with the bond tight chemicals. Elastomeric bearing pads are avoid the wear and tear actions of superstructure and substructure. And load should be passed to superstructure to substructure to increase the span of bridge. Like you can see this elastomeric bearing pad are fixing with properly यूनिडायरेक्शनल लेवल, चेक आउट विद द स्पिरिट लेवल, बबल इज ऑल्सो दिस सेंटर इन इन एरी एरिया सी दिस
पतली रोज बहुत।